Hey yo, welcome to the fourth episode of Mobb Cooking with your boy Chef Panch. But first things first, now let's get started. Today on Mobb Cooking, I got my special guest, Chef Black. What's up, fam? Introduce yourself.
Chef Black, local chef out of the 925, man. Specializing a whole lot of shit, man. My favorite thing to cook is oxtails. I kill them with the oxtails, man.
My man is.
Yes, sir.
And today on Mobb Cooking, we making fish and chip tacos. We about to go crazy, man. We about to bring you something different. You know what I mean? I got my mans here with me. You know what I mean? This is my first special guest. Everybody that follows me and knows what I'm doing knows I'm going in the right direction. And this is my man's right here. So we gonna get started, you feel me? What'd you bring today, bro?
Man, I brought some fresh, some sturgeon, man. Pick it up from County Market in Hillcrest, man. I cut it and prepped it earlier, man. It's a little medium chill. You feel me? Seasoned it. Seasoned it with a little bit of parsley, a little bit of Old Bay, garlic powder. You know you gotta have that natural sea salt, man. And then for my batter, I just mixed in a little bit of cornmeal, a little bit of flour, and I seasoned it with the same thing, man.
And I'm excited, man. I need another beer.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go get another beer, and we gonna get started, and we gonna go crazy, we gonna get prepared. You feel me? This that Mobb Cooking.
Just cutting slices real quick so I can cube it. You know what I mean? It make it easier to cube when you cut it in slices first. And the sturgeon's so thick, man, you want to cut them in precise slices, man. Otherwise, you're going to get a big ass chunk. You know, if I'm like that. Yeah.
Nice.
Just a little medium cuts, just like that, man. You know? Throw that in. Get ready to marinate these boys in a minute. Yes, sir. Sturgeon looking real good and fresh too, man. I like it. Color right. Some nice pieces, man. Sir. It's me. We're gonna get these seasoned up. I never use no measurements on my seasoning, man. I just season. My grandma taught me how to eye it, man, and how it look, you feel me? As long as the color right. Yeah. A little bit of Old Bay, feel me, work good on anything. Crab, shrimp, chicken, use it for anything, man, good. Got a little bit of garlic powder right here. Just a little Winco brand. Parsley for the color, man. Dried parsley. Let's get it. There you have it.
Good shit,
sir. Using these nice organic eggs. Best eggs, these are organic. Yes, sir. Bit of Old Bay, a little bit of parsley. Yes, sir. What we do now, we take a few of these cubes and we just put them in there.
Looking nice, Chef.
Yeah, better.
Like it nice.
Some people do this and they soak theirs overnight.
Like me, like myself?
Yes, sir.
Some people, Chef Black, show me something new.
Some people add different stuff to their egg yolk, you know what I mean? And we just let that sit in there for a little hot second, you know what I mean?
Hey, yo, it's your boy Chef Panch. Mobb cooking with Chef Black. We going through my man's recipe.
Yes, sir.
On sturgeon. And we about to get to breading.
Yes, indeed.
Let's get started, Chef.
Yes, sir. So I got these soaking for a hot minute or two. You know what I mean? Just to get that egg on there.
It's looking good. It's smelling good.
Before you put it in the batter, you want to get the excess drip off. You know what I mean? But these sturgeon should cook pretty nice. It's a nice piece of fish. I mean, perfect for nuggets. Some people grab a handful and throw it all in there, you know what I mean? It's kind of hella messy. You ain't gonna be able to pull them apart, you know what I mean? So if you was doing this step, what would you do differently?
Usually with my sturgeon, I mean, you follow me on Instagram, you see that, you know, I have them in a little thicker and longer cuts, and I'm marinating them in egg yolk and soy sauce. And I mean, everybody has their own way of doing things. And I mean, if it works, it works. And from what I'm seeing, what you're doing, it's working. And I'm liking it, and I can't wait. I'm just so excited. I'm ready to down 100 beers and drink 100 shots and smoke 100 blunts. And go fishing tomorrow. You know what I mean?
There you have it, man. Get it.
Is that, and that's ready.
Ready.
For frying.
Right now. Drop it in, sizzling.
Sizzling, ready for the tacos.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
And you don't gotta worry about the batter coming off, because like I said, we put it in the yolk and
that
holds the batter together, man. That's all I know. Let's get
and
it.
I can't wait.
Mobb cooking.
Mobb cooking. I got you.
All right, we on.
Ready?
Yep. I already put the fish in the batter. Feel me? It's perfectly coated.
Smelling good, looking good, ready to go.
We got a little test. Then we're going to drop these things in the oil. Yeah. When you drop them in, you just want to separate them. You don't want them too close together. It's evenly, you feel me? It's already getting the color on it. They're great for tacos.
That is super fire, bro. I get down a beer to that. Dang it. Okay, man, we getting these tacos ready, you feel me? Everything is looking amazing, smelling amazing. I got my man Chef Black loading these tacos up with them fries and that sturgeon. And that sturgeon is just, oh my goodness. I love it, bro. Straight up. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not even gonna put this shit on film how I made this. You know what I'm saying? This is behind the scenes. This is way behind the scenes. This is that tartar sauce. Get in my DM and holla at me. But you gotta pay money. And if you wanna learn how to make these motherfuckers like this, you gotta pay money. The fire. I'm going crazy, man. I'm about to go to the liquor store right now and go buy another fifth of Don Julio right now. That's how good these motherfuckers is right now.
Bro, I'm appreciate you for inviting me on your show, man. Anytime, my friend. Anytime, man. For sure.
Live cooking, homemade. Mmm.